Well, this afternoon in York, a school grand opening is going to be held. The nearly $11 million Logos Academy project started just before the pandemic, but it had to overcome a lot of obstacles, including delays and cost increases. The new facility is on West King Street in York. It'll serve as a K-12 educational facility and a community center.